In the community, we talk about walking that good path, bimusawin kikana. And when you walk that path, you're actually leaving footprints for others to follow. This path has been formed by the community members of Saugeen and Bruce Power, and it drives the work we do today, as well as provides a path for those who will come after.
If we don't step up, no one else will. It's our responsibility as Canadians to do that, and that's why I think today is really special.
Canada is a world leader in the production of isotopes. They are used as a key tool in the fight against cancer, helping patients all over the world. Isotopes have extra neutrons, which can make them unstable, causing them to give off energy. The radioactive lutetium-177 binds to a molecule that attaches itself to the diseased cells to destroy them. And that's how we fight cancer.
A nuclear reactor, for all intensive purposes, it's really a large neutron source. We put cobalt-59 in the reactor, it picks up a neutron, and at the end of it, we have cobalt-60. So from the perspective of lutetium, we thought, well, can we duplicate this to make other isotopes? And the answer is yes. So look at it as we're leveraging an existing asset to build a really large redundant supply of isotopes. If we can successfully deploy this delivery system that we're partnering with Saugeen on to make lutetium-177, who's to say we can't make other isotopes?
It's very exciting times. I am looking forward to this partnership. It certainly is a path forward that Bruce Power and Saugeen Ojibway may have never experienced up until now.
In terms of a private sector company coming together with an Indigenous community whose facility is in their traditional territory to not only develop a successful business venture, but something of international significance.
Both Bruce Power and Saugeen Ojibway Nation have been looking for a way that we could partner on something. And it's not just about economics and also just about reconciliation. Because now we have an opportunity to actually be involved in something positive.
With our partnership today, we'll be able to supply enough lutetium-177 that the medical community will be able to formalize this as a normal treatment for prostate cancer.
As people around the world, not just here in Ontario, as people around the world need isotopes for diagnosis or treatment, they need to know there's a reliable supply. Just imagine, you know, multiple private sector companies working with an Indigenous community to partner to put this critical national infrastructure in place. This is of national and international significance. This is groundbreaking.